Ewing trying to shake off Starks. Oh, what a move by Starks! It counts! And the foul!
Oh, I'm going back out. No, I think I'm going to go baseline. Then I'm going to jump up. Oh, you jumping with me? Michael said, I'm going higher and higher and higher. Bam!
I'm like, how the hell did he get out of that corner?
We had him trapped. he was like Houdini at the time. He got out of that trap that me and Oak put on him. Oak kind of opened up the back door on him, so to speak. And he did it so quick, Patrick just didn't really have enough time to react.
Michael Jordan loved to go against Patrick Ewing and usually got the best of Ewing and the Knicks. And I can imagine how many conversations have followed over the years about that particular play.
That dunk is probably, if not one, two on the all-time dunks in NBA history. We talked about Kobe when he makes basketball plays. We talked about Vince Carter when he does some things that it looks like he has healing in him. We talked about Dominique Duncan in traffic. That was all those dunks encompassed in one.
And it was like Jordan was taking on the whole team. He faked out two guys and then dunked on the Knicks' best defender. That, to me, might be the greatest dunk of all time.